What is up, guys? It's Snake. Finally, welcome back to a brand new video here today. And yes, guys, FIFA 16. So I want to try the FIFA Ultimate Team Draft, the new mode coming to Ultimate Team. Let's just try the Ultimate Team Draft mode. So, okay, let's see who we can get. I want to play, 4-3-3. Let's do 4-3-3. Okay, cool. Our captain will be... Wow, okay. I need a solid striker. I'll choose Cavani over Diego Costa. I just don't know why, but why not, right? Okay, right wing, we can have... Oh, Lucas Moura, why not? Alright, left wing... Ooh, Neymar! Let's do Neymar. Okay. Central midfielder. Ooh. We'll do Modric, because Modric can pair up with Neymar. CDM. Right, I can play Song. Should I play Song or should I play Lam? For the sake of chemistry, I'll do Song. Yeah, I'll do Song. Alright. And let's do Rafinha. No. I want to do... let me see, yeah, for the sake of chemistry, we'll do Rafinha. Alright, so you can pair up with Lucas on the right wing and then Song in the defensive midfielder. Okay, cool. Left back. Ooh, okay. I think we should do... Should we do Clichy? Or Moreno? Kurzawa's in PSG right now, but... Who's playing? Okay, he's playing there. So we need a La Liga left back. We'll do Marcelo. Okay, center back. Otamendi. Easy. Yeah, let's do Otamendi. The other center back will be Rafael Varane. Should we do Varane? Yeah, why not? Alright, cool. The other right back will be... I need pace at the right side of the park, so... We'll put in Abate, if that's okay with you guys. Let's put in... How about Maicon? If I put in Abate, it'll be 82, right? So, Zabaleta? Yeah, let's do either Maicon or... Fabinho. Let's do Maicon. I like him. He was the best right back in the world during the time he played for Inter Milan. So, and for the goalkeeper, Mandanda, Begovic, Sommer, Szczesny, or Kevin Trapp. Because I'm a PSG fan, I'm thinking of putting in Trapp, but that's not the best choice. Mandanda gives a 92 rating. Begovic gives an 89 rating. We'll do Mandanda. Yeah, we do Mandanda. All right, cool. For my reserves, I want to use Begovic. I think he's a really good goalkeeper. And then let's do Mangala. He's a beast, man. All right. I don't like Pepe. He's a dirty player. Screw Pepe. Let's do Benatia. Fernandinho. Vargas. Isn't Vargas in the Premier League right now? What was that last year? Let's do Fernandinho, why not? Kagawa, Shaqiri. Let's go. I'll do Isco. Because we are building like a La Liga team right now. Oh, Jackson Martinez. Let's go, man. Alright. Zlatan! Get in! It's Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Alright, let's go! Alright, got Zlatan. Alright, cool. Okay, let me do Ilaramendi. Oh, this is Madrido. Can't believe we got Zlatan, guys. Coutinho's 84 rated. Yeah, rightly so. But I think his shooting should be much better than this. But I'm gonna put in Coutinho, easy. El Sharawi has a pace. He's in Monaco now, isn't he? So let's put in El Sharawi. Cuadrado, he has the pace, but how about Marek Hamšík? Let's do Cuadrado for now. And my last player will be Ramirez, man. That guy's a beast. Alright, cool, man. So, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. How crazy is that? Put Zlatan here. Oh, fantastic, man. This is my dream team right here. If you guys don't know, I'm a huge Zlatan fan. So, we can play Martinez in the center. Yeah, I can't change the formation now, can I? Okay, what else can we do? What if I put... Do I have any other CDMs? I've got Ramirez. Yeah, that's not good. Not a good idea. Put Song in. Put Coutinho in the bench. Okay. Martinez, Pisco, Fernandinho, Benatia. It looks okay, I think. Yeah, it looks alright. If I put Begovic here. Nah, not good. I need a better center midfielder actually. Can I put Coutinho here? Oh shit, not a good idea. But Fernandinho, not a good idea as well. I need a... Let me put in... Let's go, when the... Oh yeah, we need a Brazilian, don't we? If I put... because Rafinha is the weakest link in this team. Well, he and Maicon. Well, you know what? I don't care. Let's just go for it, man. Manager... Manuel Pellegrini or Wenger? Or Ronald Koeman? We'll do... I like Wenger. Alright, cool. I will draft Summary, Zlatan, Modric and Benatia. That was alright. I would say that's alright. Yeah, why not? Advance. I'm really happy with this. Let's go, man. Alright, one of us said... Who should we play with, guys? We need like a decent opening. Either Barca or Real Madrid. Or should we do Chelsea? I haven't played against Chelsea yet. Who? Let's do Chelsea, why not? Let's do Chelsea. Alright. We can do that. Yeah, here we go, Zlatan. Okay, game settings. We'll do Ultimate or Legendary? We'll do Legendary because I haven't played the draft mode since I downloaded the demo yesterday. And we'll do a fast game mode because that's how I like to play it in. We'll be playing the Bernabeu. The audio, because I'm doing a live commentary, right? So, gotta reduce this in a bit. Okay, cool. Right. Let's go, man. Can't wait to play this game.